Hey! All right. We're live? All right, we're live. We're waiting for Instagram to go live. There we go. How's it going, everybody? Happy Monday night. Nice to see you. I'm John, as you probably know, and thanks for joining me. I'm here every Monday night at 9 o'clock Central Time. And since it is the first of the month, I've decided I'm going to do special theme shows on the first Monday of every month, and that is today, and it is also the night before the general election, so I thought I would do a show of protest songs, and I thought I knew a lot about protest songs before I started digging into these, and the more I dug into them, the more I realized I have a lot to learn about protest songs, but that's okay. These are some of my favorites that I've learned over time and some of your favorites that you've requested over the last several weeks. I want to say these songs do not necessarily reflect my experiences, but some of them reflect very personal experiences. Others express cultural experiences. Others still express personal observations and hopes of change, and even some dire predictions of the future. Regardless, they are experiences of somebody, somewhere, and at some point in time, and to me that makes them worth singing. Hopefully you have voted already, but if you haven't, I don't know what you're doing up this late. Go to bed, get up early tomorrow, and go vote. And if you have, at least your conscience is clear for now. So let's sing some songs, and here we go. This is one of my favorites, and I hope you enjoy it. By the way, you guys can request some songs if you want. If I know it, I'd be happy to play it. I do have kind of a set list planned, but here we go. Ready for some protest songs? Yes. Here we go. Come gather around, people, wherever you roam, and admit that the waters around you grown and accepted this to be trenched to the bone. If your time here is worth saving, then you better start swimming or you'll sink like a stone, for the times that they are a change. Writers and critics who prophesize with your pen, and keep your eyes wide, the chance won't come again. And don't speak too soon, for the wheel's still in spin, and there's no telling who that it's naming. For the loser now will be later to win, and the times they are a change. Senators, congressmen, please heed the call. Don't stand in the doorway, don't block up the hall. For he that gets hurt will be he who is small. Leave hell outside raging, it'll soon shake your windows and rattle your walls. For the time they gotta change. Mothers and fathers throughout the land, don't criticize what you can't understand. Your sons and your daughters are beyond your command. Your old road is rapidly aging, please get out of the new one if you can't lend a hand. For the times we gotta change it. The line is drawn, the curse it is cast.
slower now, it'll later be fast. Just the present now will later be past. The order is rapidly fading, and the first one now will later be last. For the times they are a change.
Bob Dylan to get the protest song started off. Couldn't think of a better song to start off a show of protest songs than that one, y'all. And like I said, some of them that I'm playing tonight are songs that you all have requested over the last few weeks, because I love to play songs you want to hear and your requests. So this one is for Charlotte. We're going to do this for Charlotte here. It's a Curtis Mayfield tune that I had not heard before she request it, so, and it's an upbeat one, it's a happy one, so I like it. We're gonna do it. Yeah. You got the power for the people. It's all we ask in this country, dear. Sick and hungry, are they able? Protect them and those who may live in fear. We as the young wish to sing this song. God bless great America. We give our thanks to the old for achieving their goal. And now it's up to us. And we know we must build a trust. We want the power. All we ask in this country, dear. Sick and hungry are unable. Protect them and those who may live in fear. We want the power for the people. Yeah, we want the power for the people. We want the power for the people. We want the power. Hardening crimes is a part of the times, and it's rough for some who live. Disease can't move fast, but it don't have to last. It's now the nation's turn for all to be concerned. We can be free and still, it's the people's will. We want the power for the people. It's all we ask in our country, dear. Sick and hungry, but unable. Protect them and those who live in fear. We want the power for the people. Yeah, we want the power for the people. Sing it with me, love. Power for the people. We want the power. Thank you for requesting it, and for the excellent introduction to that little bit of protest songs. One of the things that I learned about learning all these songs is there's so much that is still relevant. And even if these songs were written 30, 40, 50, 60 years ago, a lot of stuff is still very, very relevant. So that's, yeah, of course. And speaking of which, let's see. Dad, we wanted to do this one for you too. And a couple people requested this song. Speaking of an oldie but a goodie, said you have to do this one if you're doing protest songs, so we're gonna do it here. And if you know it, sing along with me. I don't do it in the original key because my voice is too high. Yeah, if you're at home, hell yeah. Clap, clap, yeah, clap.
something happening here. What it is ain't exactly clear. Is a man with a gun over there? And he's telling me I've got to beware. I think it's time we stop, children. What's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. There's battle lines being drawn. Nobody's right, everybody's wrong. Young people speaking their minds, getting so much resistance from behind. It's time to stop, children, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down.
My introduction to this song was through Dave Matthews. I don't know if anybody else had that same experience. When he quoted it in a live concert I saw a long time ago.
What a field day for the heat. A thousand people in the street. Singing songs and carrying signs. Most the same. For our side, make some stop. What's that sound? Everybody, look what's going down. Paranoia strikes deep into your life. It will creep. It starts when you're always afraid. Step out of line, men come and take you away. Think it's time to stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. What's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Stop. Hey, what's that sound? What's going down? Stop me. What's that sound? What's going down?
Yeah. I really dig that one too. Great song. I hope you were singing along with me at home. And don't be afraid to share your thoughts and comments, y'all. I know that since I have kind of a set list tonight, it's a little bit... excellent. That was a little bit different than the normal all request show. You can request stuff if you want. This is one of my favorite all-time songs. I had never properly learned it before either. For this, so there's an awesome documentary on the writer of this song, Sam Cooke, on Netflix. If you feel like checking it out, you should check it out. I believe it's on Netflix, at least it was at one point. And what an amazing person, amazing life that was cut way too short. So I was born by the river. Tango, just like that river, I've been running ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know change is gonna come. Yes, it will. It's been too hard living, but I'm afraid to die, 'cause I don't know what's out there beyond the sky.
perfect. And I go downtown. Somebody keep telling me, oh, don't you hang around. It's been a long, long, long time coming, but I know. To my brother, and I say, brother, help me please. Oh, but he just winds up knocking me back down on my knees. Time when I thought I couldn't last for long, but now I think I'm able to carry on. It's been a long, but a long time coming, but I know change.
Sam Cooke, one of my favorites of all time. And how y'all doing? We're still doing okay out there? Everybody having a good time? I hope so, because I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm gonna get dark for a few songs here. When we get dark, we go dark. We're gonna come back. We're gonna come back from dark. We gotta go dark though, because it is a protest song, live stream after all. And I don't know. I don't know what else to tell you. So this is one of my favorites. I remember hearing this song for the first time. I didn't really understand all of it, but you might know. Thanks, Blake. I got one coming up for you too in a little bit here. Green Day also covered this song, Blake, in the, I don't know, 2000s or something. But John Lennon, classic Own a Band song. As soon as they're born, they make you feel small. Like giving you no time instead of it all. Till the pain is so big you feel nothing at all. Working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. They hurt you at home and they hit you at school. They hate you if you're clever and they despise a fool. So you're so fucking crazy you can't follow the rules. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. When they've tortured and scared you for 20 odd years. Then they expect you to pick a career when you can't really function, you're so full of fear. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. There's room at the top, they're telling you still.
First you must learn how to smile as you kill. If you want to be like the folks on the hill. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. Wanna be a hero, will just follow me. If you wanna be a hero, will just follow me.
Yeah, told you we'd get dark, but I'm not gonna keep it dark for too long. We're gonna cycle in and out of the darkness. But that's one of my favorite songs. I think that's a great song, regardless of the content. This next song is also on quite a dark theme on the... yes, it's U2, you know? It's U2. And a lot of U2 fans love this song. And if you don't know what it's about, go look it up. But you probably do, because... they're all cool people that are smart and stuff. So,
I can't believe the news today. Oh, I can't close my eyes and make it go away. How long must we sing this song? Bodies strewn across the dead end streets, but I won't heed the battle call. It puts my back against the wall. Sunday, bloody Sunday. Sunday, bloody Sunday. Sunday, bloody Sunday. Sunday, bloody Sunday.
Let's rock out. Yeah.
And the battle's just begun. There's many lost, but tell me who has won. The trenches dug within our hearts. Mothers, children, brothers, sisters, torn apart. Sunday, bloody Sunday. Sunday, bloody Sunday. How long must we sing this song? Sunday, 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 Sunday
you too. Hey, thanks. Thanks, Blake.
Yeah, they are. They are.
You know, I've grown an appreciation for you two over learning a lot of their songs. And I sincerely enjoyed learning this song. Obviously, I was familiar with it, but I never... It's not like it comes up in the gigs that I do normally, you know? So I never like, properly learned it, but it was good to do. All right, is Trent watching? I hope Trent's watching, because last week he asked for a couple songs, or he asked for one, and I was already planning on doing it, but I'm doing it right now. I'm actually going to do two back-to-back, because... they're interlinked, and then my lovely wife Cassandra is going to come sing some songs with me, play songs she wrote. So we got lots of good stuff coming up, y'all, but hope you're enjoying yourself. Little Bruce Hornsby.
Marking time, waiting for the welfare dime, 'cause they can't buy a job. A man in the silk suit hurries by, catches the poor old lady's eyes, and just for fun he says, get a job. That's just the way it is. Some things will never change. That's just the way it is. But don't you believe them. Said, hey, little boy, you can't go where the others go, 'cause you don't look like they do. Don't you believe them?
I got all the technology hooked up. My phone rings everywhere.
Changes. I wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself? I'm tired of being poor and even worse, I'm black. I'm stuck in the clerk's room looking for a purse to snatch. Cops give a damn about a Negro. Pull the trigger, killer, he's a hero. Give crack to the kids who the hell care. One less hungry mouth on the welfare. The first shooting, don't let him do the brothers. Give him guns, suck back and watch him kill each other. It's time to fight back, that's what Huey said. Two shots in the dark, now Huey's dead. I got love for my brother, but we can never go unless we share with each other. We gotta stop making changes. Need to see me as a brother, instead of two distant strangers. And that's how it's supposed to be. I can never kill a brother when he's close to me. I love to go back to when we played as kids and things change. And that's the way it is. That's just the way it is. Some things I never change. That's just the way it is. I see no changes, all I see is racist faces. This place hate makes us race for racist. We under, I wonder what it takes to make this one better place, let's erase the wasted. Take the evil out of the people, they'll be acting right. It's both black and white, smoking crack tonight. The only time we chill is when we kill each other. Take skill to be real, time to heal each other. Although it seems heaven set, we ain't ready to see a black president. And any secret don't conceal the fact, the penitentiary's packed and it's filled with some things have never changed. Trying to show another way, but you're staying in the dope game. Now tell me what's a mother to do. Being real don't appeal to the brother in you. Got her up an easy way. I made a G today, but you made it a sleazy way. So I'm back to the kids. I gotta get paid. Well, hey, that's the way it is. That's just the way it is. Some things will never change. That's just the way it is.
That was a little Tupac, y'all.
On his very famous song, Changes. Sampled Bruce Hornsby tune, but it is. We're gonna go back to Bruce Hornsby here. They passed along 64 to give those winged out a little more. But it only goes so far, cause a lot won't change another's mind when all it sees at the hiring time is a line on the color bar. That's just the way it is. Some things are never change. That's just the way it is. That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is.
Bruce Hornsby and Tupac. And Cassandra, welcome Cassandra, make a bunch of noise, woo!
I'm important.
Cassandra told me that Bruce Hornsby has the original tape of that session, the Tupac session, doesn't he?
Mm-hmm, yeah, that'll come into this week. The radio play version was not the initial draft, and Tupac Shakur's family sent it to Bruce Hornsby after he was murdered, so. A special thing that Bruce Hornsby has now. They're actually, like, I was just thinking, thanks, a lot of nice overlap with the kind of singer-songwriter stuff and rappers.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
I was just reading, because I am not familiar with Sunday Bloody Sunday, but I was just reading The Roots covered it.
Yeah?
And
oh, cool.
Also Jay-Z covered it.
Oh, that's cool.
Famously, yeah. Mm-hmm. And it was also the B-side on Paramore's Misery Business single.
Ah.
Things I learned.
Look at that.
All right, let me get a little further. Get your cute face in the shot here.
Parker is late, Parker.
Wow.
I can't believe you were late.
We can start the show now that Parker is here.
We have to start to go all the way back to the No, we're very glad you're joining us, Parker.
For sure.
And thank you for doing that. How you doing today, Cassandra?
I'm good. As good as we can be.
Yeah, hopeful.
Hopeful.
Yeah.
Ah,
shall we?
Shall.
I
actually do one of these.
You're gonna do the little flippity doo dah sideways bench.
Yeah, we don't have a lot of room over here right now. So.
Try to fit in here.
Yeah, you gotta get in.
Thank you. exactly play. You know where my head's at. Yep, here we go.
Gotta get down to it. Soldiers are cutting us down. Should have been done long ago.
My reading of it, or of 67 Shots?
From your dad's perspective.
Yeah. Oh yeah, my dad was on campus that day. Luckily he was one of the students who was in class and just told by the National Guard to leave, and my dad's a pretty law-abiding citizen, so he did. And luckily was not personally affected in any way, but he lent me a book called 67 Shots, which is all about that day, and he's working through Nixon's biography right now, and he says it's all very, as you were saying at the beginning of the show, history repeating itself. So
yeah,
I also did my senior AP history project on that song, because we did a series on protest songs after the AP exam. So
nice.
Yeah, there you have it.
So you have an advanced placement knowledge of that song.
Try.
Yes.
All right, drop the beat. Here we go. Now.
You have this one memorized?
Yeah, Public Enemy. Let's go. What?
Yeah.
Which one? Which one did you want to? Oh, okay. I need to get my lyrics out because it's amateur hour out here. Here we go. Sorry. Alright. You were lost and got lucky. Came upon the shore. Found you were conquering America. Spoke of peace. Waged a war. While you were conquering America.
Conquering America, your songs in
Thank you for being here and singing some of your favorite protest songs with me.
I live here.
And being therapeutic with all of us.
Ooh, trying.
Do you want to do the Ana DeFranco one since you're here?
Sure, sure. Yeah, we'll do a little, I'm going to get into the rap, y'all. I have to read this one as well, but I hope you'll enjoy it.
Give me that beat. Yeah, yeah. We're moving, so we're going to do a couple originals in here too that are our own personal protest songs. And we're moving into the more, we're going deep cuts a little bit. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Maybe Charlotte knows this one. Yeah. Our father, who art in a penthouse, sits in his 37th floor suite and swivels to gaze down at the city he made me in. He allows me to stand still and solicit graffiti until he needs the land I stand on. I am by darkened threshold and crawling through the pockets, the receipts, the bus schedules, the urgent napkin poems, the matchbook phone numbers, all of which laundering has rendered pulpy. And strange this change, the key, ask me. Go ahead, ask me. Go ahead, ask me if I care. Go ahead, ask me if I care. I got the answer here. I wrote it down somewhere. I just gotta find it. Somebody came on too heavy. Now look at me made ugly by drooling letters. I was better off alone when he said waities. They don't know the first thing. You don't know that. How they can take that until they take the first swing. My fingers are red and swollen in the cold. I'm getting old in my old age, so go ahead, try the door. It doesn't matter anymore. I know the weak hearted are strong willed. We are being kept alive until we're killed. He's up there. The ice is clinking in his glass. He sends me little pieces of paper. I don't ask. I just empty pockets and wait. It's not fate, it's just circumstance. I don't fool myself with romance. I just live phone number to phone number, dusting them against my thighs and warm my pockets, which whisper history incessantly asking me, where were you? I lower my eyes, wishing I could cry more and care less. Yes, it's true, I was trying to love someone again. I was caught caring, bearing weight. But I love this city, this state. This country is too large, and whoever is in charge up there had better take the elevator down and put more than change in our cup, or else we are coming up. Coming up by Ana DeFranco.
Ana DeFranco!
Spicy.
Cassandra Kazor.
Thanks.
Woo. Hey, since you're here too, do you want to do your original song?
Sure, and then we'll do a little...
Yeah, we'll do a little hip-hop.
Ooh,
right.
Yeah, sure.
Tradesies, can you put that Tradesies over there?
Tradesies for you.
I'm going to give Cassandra the stage for a minute so she can do one of her quickly becoming famous original songs here. What's the song called?
This is called I'm Not Sold On That. It was also for my songwriting club submission kind of earlier in the pandemic, but it has unfortunately proved to be relevant again. So yeah, this is called, I'm Not Sold On That. And for a handful of you who watch my things regularly, thank you for tolerating the the replaying of this one, but I don't think it's going to have a long life outside of this year, hopefully. I hope, so. I'm not sold on that. I was walking alone on the shore of Lake Michigan. That's where I picked up an empty beer can. I rubbed it, curious about the beer's brand. When a spirit slipped out and said, I've been listening to your prayers, man. He said, if you stay quiet, I can give you some cash flow. If you stay quiet, I can get you that next home. If you stay quiet, I can give you infinite hours. If you stay quiet, I will give you infinite power. And I thought about it. I really thought about it. I thought about the sports car. I thought about the condo. And I thought about it. I said, I'm not sold on that.
This way.
Okay.
We're gonna reverse the process here.
Oops.
Here we go. Alright.
Cool.
Hope y'all are still enjoying your night. Blake says really good.
Yeah, that was for the Ani, the Franco
too. Oh, nice.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
That's Charlie knew that one. So.
So do you wanna give a little heads up on or a little intro to this one?
Oh yeah, sure. Content warning. This has some strong adult language in it.
Yeah.
So, you know, if you've got sensitive ears, this is a good time for earmuffs, but
we saw this hip hop duo at Riot Fest 3 years ago.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, right when I was starting to get into them, and now I'm like,
yeah,
a super fan.
And I was gonna go see them this summer in Wisconsin. They were opening up for Rage Against the Machine, and but it didn't happen because of the pandemic. But you should check it out. They did do a song with Zach De La Rocha.
A couple of them at this point, actually.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So this is from Run the Jewels, a song called Ooh La La. Yeah.
la, ah, wee wee. Ooh la la, ah, wee wee. Ooh la la, ah, wee wee. Ooh la la.
Looking for M's like I lost a friend. Jump out of my bed like we're the bread. You go hold the egg, wait and bring the check. When we talk, we cut the stick off. Keep us in the thoughts, fully dressed at the crack of dawn. Weapons heading off, I can hear them from the block. See them creeping through the fog. Season's greetings now, since season's are. Oh my God, looking live, looking like I live life on the crooked line. Doing fine, you want maximum stupid, I am the guy.
First of all, fuck the fucking law, these fucking rocks. Sticks are tough, I'm on the half shell, sushi bar. Like a bitch in the pussy bitch, still talking about. I'm a dog, I'm a dirty dog. Little dirty bastard, go in your job. Jimmy, shimmy up. Like the semi in the heavy, go in me and give me up. You do the stick, my linguistics are too big to my job. And I'll rap and pull a record, push out of the camera. Ooh la la, ah wee wee. 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 Ooh la la, ah wee wee.
You covered disruption, I got you covered, I'm Weston. My brother's around, he's crushing, there's no discussion. I used to be munchkin, I was supposed to be nothing. Y'all fuckers corrupted, we're up to something disgusting. My pockets are pumped for the season, I'm up to cough from. I'm afraid of nothing, but nothing the same as something. Your mom's a dump and a point and click on your pumpkin. You're something scrumptious, so put your kids in your oven.
Fuck the king of clean, all of your nonsense. I pull my penis out, I knock us on the shoes in public. People be the power, it's the pride of the straight public. No matter what you order, motherfucker, what would you stuck with? I used to love Bruce, but live in my being a local. Help me understand, I'm probably more of a trigger. We usher in chaos, just so that we didn't smile. And hand up on this island, inmates with the asylum. Ooh la la, ah wee wee. Ooh la la, ah wee wee. Ooh la la, ah wee wee. Ooh la la, ah wee wee.
Gotta get my killer mic moment. Okay.
Give it up for Cassandra. That was some RTJ. She's gonna be back to do one more last song, right?
Yeah.
In just a minute?
Just a minute.
I tell you what, we kind of timed this out really nice. Blake, a while back, a few weeks back, you asked for this one. And so I went and learned it for you. And I want to look it up because I'm pretty sure this song has been sampled on like millions of hip hop songs. And if I'm wrong, you can correct me, but this is Why Can't We Live Together by Timmy Thomas.
Why can't we live together?
Thank you, Blake. Thank you. Thank you for requesting that, and thank you for encouraging me to learn it, because that was just that's such an awesome song, and I loved it. And Cassandra, the hip hop guru, I have one more before we do that.
Oh,
yeah.
Sorry.
The hip hop guru might be able to tell us what song sampled that.
Most famously, Hotline Bling by
Drake. Yeah,
Drake.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So there you go. Now, we have two more songs. One of them is one of mine, but I wanted to fit this last cover in because it's one of my favorite songs of all time. And again, playing in bars and stuff, this song doesn't get requested that much. So I hope you know it, and if you like it, sing along with me. Yes, they rob I sold out to merchant ships minutes after they took I from the bottomless pit. The mine was made strong by the end of the Almighty, and we fought in this generation triumphantly. Won't you help to sing the songs of freedom? 'Cause all I ever had, that makes me really happy, dude, redemption songs. Sing it together. Redemption song. Emancipate yourselves from anti-slavery. None but ourselves can free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy, 'cause none of them can stop the time. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Some say it's just a part of it. We got to fulfill the book. Won't you help to sing the songs of freedom? 'Cause all I ever have, redemption songs, redemption songs. Ourselves from anti-slavery, none but ourselves can free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy, 'cause none of them can stop the time. How long shall we kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Ooh, some say it's just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the book. Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? 'Cause all I ever have, redemption songs. The songs of freedom. The songs of freedom. Bob Marley for y'all. David, that's awesome that you sing that to your daughter and that's her favorite song. That is a great favorite song to have. I might call it my favorite song. It's one of my favorites for sure. And thank you so much, y'all, for hanging out with me and Cassandra tonight. You want to put that there?
Do you mind?
No, that's fine.
Okay.
And hanging out while we play protest songs. Thanks for hanging out every Monday with me. I'm here every Monday at 9 p.m. Central. Cassandra does a live stream. She's doing a, it's like a series on singer-songwriters, or she has a different singer-songwriter friend of hers on to talk about their songs and play their songs with her every Sunday afternoon at 2 o'clock.
2 Central, yep.
Yep.
So I do a couple originals, and then I bring on, some other creatives to talk music, and then if there's time left over, I take some requests. So
that's right.
Hope you can tune in for that if that interests you.
And of course, we do our weekly live stream together every Wednesday at 7 Central. And thanks for hanging out. We're going a little over time because we wanted to play all the songs that meant a lot to us and to you, these protest songs. So this last one's called Times Like These. It's one I wrote, and you can check it out on my website, listentojohn.com. And we're going to play it here. And if you haven't already, go vote. Tell all your friends to vote. And yeah. All right. 2, 3.
As I travel down this pathway toward the gold line, along the empty boulevard and forgotten neon lights, I feel a hand upon my shoulder, a tug in my sleeve, and I'm reminded of the life it used to be. Shadow memory walking next to me. Times like these, as I stumble through this darkness, searching for the heart of someone innocent and free, come see. There's a grace to getting older, braver and a bolder, find a way to make it free. Yeah, I can't survive times like these. As I pour over the pages and the stories of the day, I falter from the burden of finding something good to say. I see the will to shoot a stranger, trumps the say the lie, the cowards hide behind the barricades of lies. Sheltered from the people's prying eyes. Times like these, as we struggle through this darkness, blinded by the cruel, the heartless, who refuse to speak and will not see. War beyond the valley, players in the alley searching for a place to sleep. Yeah, I am ashamed. Good
night, Blake. Thanks for hanging out.
Times like this. Hear the calling of the trumpets as they echo from the summit, singing in the people's key. See, I believe there's a grace to get older, the bravest and the bolder, living life in liberty. Yeah, someday I.
Someday we can all be free of times like thanks for hanging out, y'all. We love you so much. We love you so much. Be safe. Be well. Go vote if you haven't yet. And we'll see you on Wednesday at 7 o'clock for our joint live stream. We'll see you. I'll see you next Monday at 9. Love you so much. Good night, everybody.